Good news. Now if you separate from your spouse, you don't have to tell anybody you got a divorce. You can just explain how you're enlightened and you're just doing a conscious uncoupling. I was really sad to read that Gwyneth Paltrow and Chris Martin are separating. The private couple, who are rarely seen together in public anyway, went on Gwyneth's website, Goop, to let the world know that they had decided that after 10 years, they were no longer going to be an item. It is with hearts full of sadness that we have decided to separate. This is sad, but at least they aren't getting regular divorced, and since they knew us uneducated plebeians would have no idea what conscious uncoupling was, so they enlightened us with a very lengthy article. The science and history lesson tells us about why people really aren't made to be married for life. Then we get to a highlighted section called Intimacy and Insects. I was intrigued. I thought it was going to be a birds and bees talks, but alas, it's not. The gist of it is that insects have exoskeletons, and that horses, dogs, and people have endoskeletons. Our support structure is on the inside of our bodies, giving us exceptional flexibility and mobility to adapt and change under a wide range of circumstances. The price for this gift is conscious uncoupling sounds like the enlightened thing to do. Maybe we should all try it. And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.